Hello and welcome back to our Chill Minecraft Let's Play. Last episode we came back here so we could place down this portal and go back to the Nether, but at a lower area. It didn't work. And it still goes back up to where that portal goes to, which was a huge waste of time. And because I'd rather sit here and mine and try to mine diamonds than go back. Then go all the way back through either that or that Nether portal, get my pickaxe, and then come back. I am mining for diamonds over here on this side of the earth. Oh, dang it. Yeah, I did my best to make the most out of this situation because I did accidentally take my hoe along with me. But, like, that's cool because now I actually have a use for it. I mean, it is gone now because I used it all. But, yeah. So, I've just been mining and waiting for all of this to grow, because I know this steak won't last me forever. I came up here to make some more pickaxes, because I need more pickaxes. Oh, not what I meant to do. Here we go. The axe can stay up here, because I won't be needing that. Anytime soon. Hang on. There we go. Lovely. Here we go. Now this is all grown. So this is a little mine I have at the moment. Not nearly as big as the one I have back at home. But it's still larger than normal, not just like a 1x2 little thing. Go big or go home, I guess. And I'd much rather not go home. The amount of distaste I have towards the idea of going all the way home is so much that I'd rather stay here and mine for diamonds on this side of the world. So that's what I'm doing. Thank you for your input, Minecraft. Your scary noise has been appreciated, I guess. Oh, hey, gold. Nice. Sorry, I was really quiet for the majority of this episode. My parents came home and I just muted the microphone. But this was all the time we had for today. Leave some feedback in the comments so I know how I can improve. And as always, have a wonderful time. I'll see you around. Bye.